set up. Hi, good morning. Yes, tell us about setup.
Okay, so yung setup po, banner program siya ng BRICE. Bali po, nag-provide ito ng assistance, technical, technology assistance po sa mga small enterprise sectors. So, more on upgrading, setup means small enterprise technology upgrading program.
So it's an acronym.
Yes. Bali po, itong mga products na ito, kasama po ito sa mga assistant na projects namin. Ilan lang ito, marami na sa region side. And kasama dito yung provision of technology, product testing, packaging and labeling, technology training, kung paano nila gawin. So basically, yung goal nito is ma-improve yung production nila. Siyempre, mag-increase din yung kanilang sales with their innovative products. Kasi, like sa packaging and labeling, this allows them na mag-export, mag-market sa ibang places. And they also have mga clients na meron na silang export outside the country. So, malaking tulong po ito. Marami nang natulungan na mga dati nagsimula lang sila sa maliit na capital. And then ngayon, nagma-market na sila sa iba't ibang area, sa iba't ibang lugar. So we have many products at available po yan dun sa One Store, which is the marketing arm naman, marketing assistance naman po yun ng DOST
ayun.
Or the MSMEs.
Ayun. So micro, small, medium, yes. Enterprises.
Meron kami mga priority sectors like food processing, furniture, gifts, decors, handicrafts, mga agriculture, marine, aquaculture, forestry and livestock, metals and engineering, ICT, health and wellness, halal products and services, and then po yung iba pang regional industry priorities. So dito sa Bicol, mostly pili, di ba? Pili yung ating commodity product. So, yung pili, varieties of product from food to essential oils to ano pa, mga, even handicrafts, yung mga accessories. So, we have a lot of MSMEs na natulungan na ng program.
Ayun.
So, for everyone na gusto rin magpatulong sa DOST, like sa packaging and labeling, it includes yung nutrition facts, shelf life, tsaka yung design, packaging design and
labeling.
Yes. So meron kaming mga offices sa 6 provinces, Albay, Camsur, Camnorte, ang Bases or Subon and Catanduanes. We have provincial offices there where people can inquire and actually magpatulong sila kung ano yung interests nila, anong kailangan nila. And then, the DOST will conduct technology assessment. And dun po ma-identify ano yung particular technology na kailangan.
Yun.
So, hindi lang siya yung pupunta yung client, tapos kung ano yung kailangan niya. But then, merong mga experts. Kasama po kasi yung consultancy.
Ayun. Kung pakilala kayo, your name is?
Ako po si Dean. Hindi po talaga ako yung pinaka-in-charge dito. But then I was ngayon lang na na-assign kasi wala sila. But I'm SRS sa regional office.
Yun. Marami naman kayo alam eh. Okay lang. Oh, iconic shoutout namin on the count of 3. Sigaw ka, what's up Pilipinas?
What's up Pilipinas?
Taka, bibilang muna ako ng 3 ha. 1, 2, 3!
What's up, Pilipinas?